Kobolds, I am sorry to report that we have ran out of milk. We are completely out of milk. There's no more milk. The cows are dry. We need to go get some milk. Welcome to Anatidaephobia. I think I'm pronouncing that correctly. I'm not entirely sure. what is sure to be an absolutely not ridiculous game. Oh no. Wait, how do we know that the milk is emptied? How do we know? Also, this one doesn't have, like, a handle on it, which is very, very sort of weird. I don't know if there's any controls. What is going on with this game already? This is very strange. Oh no, we didn't check. No, it's E. No, I wanted to go back in. Aw, hells. Oh well. Let's look out into our nice, lovely apartment area. Wow, everything is very, everything is very blocky. Hello? Can we open other people's doors? You're just gonna have to take my word for it. We are out of milk. I promise, I am not leading you on to try to get you to go out with me because of my anxiety around. Anyway, okay, we cannot enter any of these doors. Okay, well, let's go ahead and head out to the store. Go into the store to fetch a gallon of milk, because we gotta keep our kobolds nice and fed and strong-boned. Milk to you. I don't know where I was going with that. Then again, I never do. Isn't that the wonderful blessing of, improv? I'm not so, like, super-duper-duper great at improv. I gotta work on that a little bit more. Because I like it when it's, like, when it's, like, paired with games, I find is the most interesting. Yo, it's the store. It's the corner store. Which is very, like, strangely, everything is, it's, like, very dead silent. I might add a little bit in post, but, is there no milk? Oh, gods. Hello? Hey, friend. Welcome to six and... Welcome to 6-9. Let me know if you need anything. Yes, could I have the 6-9 special? Well, preferably milk. With milk. Thank you. I didn't realize we were in the middle of a conversation. I'm so sorry about that. Do you have any milk? Got any milk? Yes? Wonderful. You can find it in the back. Thank you. I appreciate that. Find what in the back? Wait, what the hell is that? Oh, that's just like...
We at Altravera would like to remind you that you must report any and all root anomalies through our secure hotline, dialable from any Altravera brand devices via short address 00B400. This will allow our greeters to secure you, your family, and your future.
The back. Oh, yo, there's one? This is absolutely perfect. There's one more. Yay! We got our milk. We got our milk. We're gonna take it back to our home. We got our milk. We got our milk. We got our milk. I love milk so much. Why is that blinking? Okay. Oh, wait. We should probably make sure we pay for... Excuse me? Hello? Oh, we're just straight up not allowed to leave. Okay. That will be $3.99. Have a safe trip home. Thank you, appreciate that. What the hell was that, though? Was that a duck? Hold on. No, I'm sorry. We got the milk on the handle. Oh, we can't actually walk that way. Oh, okay. No walking that way. We're just gonna be a rebel, and we're gonna walk in the middle of the street. Hell yeah! We are a rebel, we're walking home with our milk. The spoils of our... conquest. Yay! What? Excuse me? What? I keep expecting something to be behind us, but I don't think there is anything. Hello? It's very quiet today. It's usually not this quiet. What? God, it's the... Wait. What? Wait, I see those red pixels. Hold on a second. I see red pixels. Something is waiting for us. Okay, well, our neighbors, at least, seem to be doing okay. Look at those two little eyes! Hello? Oh my gods, okay. That is the loudest thing that's happened so far. Excuse me? Oh. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. We had a home intruder. I'm so sorry, give me a moment. I gotta drink some milk. Okay, oh, I was genuinely expecting something to be in our freezer, and I don't know why. Hello? They've messed up the cushions and everything. Also, we don't even have a bed. I guess everyone in this universe just, you know, doesn't... That was the jump scare. That was the goose. Is that the fear of ducks or geese? I'm genuinely, or are ducks, I don't know. I don't understand. Honestly, the door suddenly shutting was the scariest part of this whole thing. The rest was so goofy. I loved it. Wonderful. Thank you, Was Never Brandon, for this experience of a lifetime. Truly, I will always watch my back when I go out to get milk and make sure that no geese or ducks or any sort of feathered fowl can possibly mess me up while I'm gone. Alright, thank you, Kobolds. Remember though, you cannot just grab a goose and eat it off the street. I know they may look tasty, but it's generally frowned upon. Okay, so just make sure to hold yourselves, unless you have Anatidaephobia, in which case, well, just look the other way and run. Alright, good night, everybody.